Hey, Dr. AJ here from Stronglife Physiotherapy. If you feel intense spinning or vertigo when you roll over in bed, get into or out of bed, or when looking up or down, then this video is for you. I'll show you how to instantly fix it with a very specific maneuver that you can do at home. I shared this a few years back and it became my most watched video because it works so incredibly well. This is an updated version that has better audio. So this technique only works for vertigo caused by BPPV. This type of vertigo happens when crystals in the inner ear become loose and enter the semicircular canal. When these crystals move inside the canal, it creates a false sensation of spinning that is very intense, but only lasts for about 30 to 60 seconds or just a little bit longer sometimes. It's only triggered by certain head movements like looking up or down, getting into or out of bed. And these attacks feel like the room is spinning and can cause nausea and vomiting. Some people have BPPV attacks for a few weeks, others will have them for years. Either way, it's important to know how to take care of them yourself so you don't have to suffer any longer than is necessary. I recommend saving this video for future reference. Before we get started, I want to give credit to Dr. Carol Foster who came up with this maneuver. It's called the half somersault maneuver and you'll see why as we're doing it. But I also want to make sure you're safe when doing this maneuver. It is very safe to do, but you will get dizzy, so you need to make sure you're in a safe place. Doing it on the floor is just fine. Just make sure the area around you is clear, so if you tip over, you won't hit anything. You can also do it on your bed if it's big enough so that you don't fall off if you become dizzy. Most people are able to do this safely on their own, but it can be helpful to have someone there to help you if you're unsure. Also, be prepared for the spinning and nausea that this will cause. It will come in waves, but it will pass. Some people do throw up, so have a trash can nearby just in case. First, start in a kneeling position. Quickly tilt your head back so you're looking up at the ceiling. This may cause some spinning, which is okay and expected. You can close your eyes if you prefer. Breathe slowly and deeply for 30 seconds or until the feeling of spinning stops. Now lean forward onto your hands, keeping your head straight as if you're going to do a somersault. Your head should be completely upside down and tucked under in front of your knees with your hands supporting you on both sides of your head. Hold this position for 30 seconds or as long as it takes for the spinning to stop. Now turn your head toward the elbow of the side your affected ear is on. This will be about 45 degrees or halfway to your shoulder. Keep your head in this position for 30 seconds or until the spinning stops completely. Keeping your head turned, quickly raise your head so it is level with your back. You'll probably feel some dizziness again, but keep steady and hold this position until the spinning stops or at least 30 seconds. Finally, with your head still turned, quickly raise your head to an upright position and return to a kneeling position. Hold this position until the spinning stops completely. After you're done, take some time to reassess and see if you still have dizziness. Shake your head side to side and up and down. If you still have dizziness, you may need to repeat the maneuver. It can take several times to get full relief. If you need more help because you're scared of making the vertigo worse, or you can't get down on your knees, or you run into problems doing the maneuver, or if you want to learn how to stop having these vertigo attacks in the future, I created a video course that walks you through the whole process step by step, including what to do if your vertigo changes or gets worse after doing the maneuver, which can sometimes happen. So click the link in the description to learn more, but either way, I wish you the best in overcoming your vertigo.